Fast and the Furious Drifter remote control car. Now, I've been playing with this for about 30 minutes, so the batteries ain't that great, but let's check it out. See, it's so low, it gets stuck. There we go. Thank you for watching.